It over your mind. Forget it. If you can't open the doors of your heart and just receive the word of God, if you got to force the word of God into your heart, it does not fit. If it don't fit, don't force it. Today, if you hear my voice and harden not your heart, many of us try to take the word of God with a hard heart, and it does not work. It will not work. And the only thing you take it upon yourself is damnation. Condemnation. That's all you take it upon yourself. And it's no different than sitting here drinking this blood or eating this bread with a hard heart. Too hard to forgive. Too hard, the Bible said, huh? Be angry and sin not.
Amen.
Amen. We get angry and go and tear up the whole house, the car, the wall, everything, huh? That's sin in the eyesight of God. It don't make no difference. I see it, you see it, and God sees it. And it does not please the Lord. Amen? And the reason that our hearts are so hard is because our heart is hard against Jesus the Christ. It has nothing to do with no man, no woman, no anything else. Our heart is hard because of what we despise in our heart, the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the head of our life. Because if we love the Lord, anything and anybody, let me show you something. Jesus told them in the book of John, he said, if you was of God, you would love me because I came from God.